A social media storm with Transport Minister Fikile Mbalula right in the middle of it. Mbalula sent Twitter into a frenzy with a number of tweets when he took aim at MKMVA President Kebi Mapatswe and spokesperson Carl Niehaus. He has joined growing calls claiming that the MKMVA is allegedly being abused by Mapatswe and Niehaus. The association structure in Gauteng took to the streets on Monday to march over a number of issues including damaged railway network infrastructure, failure to implement ANC conference resolutions, and Balula's arrest.
We are not going to tweet about the sabotage of the infrastructure for our people. These are our people that are suffering from the townships who are supposed to go to work, but they can't go to work now because of negligence of one person who is busy tweeting in the media instead of taking care of the security of the infrastructure of our country.
The MKMVA in Gauteng did not fail to mince its words, hitting back at Mbalula.
This is the thing that is coming to the ANC. Because people are more factional than looking at the issues that we're trying to address, people rather stand on platform and swear and urinate on the spirit of Chris Hani by calling all of these soldiers thugs.
The ANC has reprimanded Mbalula and has implored members of the party to raise issues internally.
Cadres of the ANC, regardless of positions they hold, are expected at all material times to display maximum discipline, no matter how much they might feel about certain issues. Now, this statement should serve as a reprimand to Comrade Mbalula, that let us use structures of organization to ventilate on our issue.
Asked if the ANC will discipline Mbalula over his tweets, the party says it still has to apply its mind over the matter. Natasha Piri, SABC News, Johannesburg.